When it comes to engineering, Texas A&M University-Kingsville has been a pioneer in meeting the educational needs of South Texas. The university has been providing engineering degree programs since 1936. Texas A&M Kingsville is now offering some of its premier engineering degrees directly to the Rio Grande Valley. Initial offerings will be junior and senior level classes toward a Bachelor of Science degree in Chemical Engineering, Environmental Engineering, and Natural Gas Engineering. The classes are intended for students who have completed an associate's degree, but those close to completing their associate's may be eligible too. Classes will be offered in Weslaco, either with an instructor in class or through interactive video taught by Texas A&M Kingsville's respected faculty researchers.
They will definitely have the opportunity to participate in research, and also considering that our department has a PhD program, so if they are interested in continuing studies here, they can do master and PhD studies that will put them in a very good place nationwide, since this program, the PhD program, is considered one of the best programs in the United States.
Classes taught through interactive video will have an engineering mentor present in each classroom to offer personal assistance and professional knowledge. Faculty and mentors bring with them real-world experience and years working in the labs of academia and industry. Faculty firsthand knowledge of industry, wants and needs helps a student enter the workforce with the education they need to start the career they want.
A&M Kingsville is one of the only places that has an accredited environmental engineering program, which basically gives your degree weight, right? So I think there's only one or two other universities in Texas that even offer an accredited environmental engineering program. So that's one. Two would be environmental engineering has multiple applications. More and more companies these days need an environmental engineering group because of all the things going on in this world. Sustainability and a big push for being greener and helping the environment. They need environmental engineering teams. So you go from oil and gas, private industry, wastewater treatment. There's a million different things you can do with this degree.
I would never imagine I would be studying something like chemical engineering. And seeing all these opportunities opened up across not only the nation, but the whole world. Go to TAMUK, especially chemical engineering. Reason why is because people are there to help you open those doors, and you will never be alone because there's always someone there to help you.
Scholarships are available, and students registered for at least 6 credits are eligible for financial aid. The Rio Grande Valley Engineering Initiative extends the excellence of Texas A&M Kingsville's engineering programs into Weslaco. That excellence equals close classes with faculty tapped into industry, research opportunities and internships for undergraduates, and people on hand to answer your questions and guide you to a degree and a career. Be a part of the rich heritage that is engineering at Texas A&M University-Kingsville. Join the Rio Grande Valley Engineering Initiative.